being here. It is the custom each year to invite a seventh grader to share a reflection with you. It is not easy for an adolescent boy, I imagine, to stand in front of a large group of people and speak about his emotions and his feelings. So I'm very appreciative and proud of Dennis accepting the invitation this afternoon. He is a fine example of what it means to be a Christian brother, school student, and a Christian gentleman. He has a kind heart and he has a great sense of humor, so much so that earlier in the program, he leaned over to me and said, "I love that they call this a coffee, but everybody's drinking wine and champagne." And I thought to myself, well, that is sometimes what children do to their mothers. It is my pleasure to welcome up seventh grader Dennis Dougherty.
Welcome CBS. A person can be many things. A teacher, a comedian, a disciplinarian, and a friend. When you put all these characteristics together, you get a mom. Your mom is the person you go to when you want to grow up, because they realize that you have a life. Your mom is the person you go to when you have a crush on a girl, because you figure, yeah, I think she was a 12-year-old girl at one point. Your mom is a person you can always rely on, no matter what. One thing my mom does is teach. Every morning when she drops me off for school, right before I get out of the car, she says, "Be a leader." Although this is a small part of my day, it reminds me of what I should aim to be. I'm sure that every mom here does something like this with their kids. This is just a small part of how moms say they love their sons. She also taught me how to be independent. She's not one of the moms that helps me with every math problem or every problem that I face in life. Although she's there when I need her, she allows me to solve problems on my own. In addition to being a teacher, moms are also comedians. All kids need a bright, smiling face to see when they get picked up in school. No matter how much we tell you we hate your jokes, they aren't that bad. Moms just have an indescribable quality that makes kids laugh. Every time you make a bad joke and we laugh, it's out of love. If a sibling made the same joke, you'd probably make fun of them for hours. But somehow you make it funny. But it's not all fun and games. Sometimes moms have to be disciplinarians. One example of this for me is when my mom took everything besides my mattress out of my room. Honestly, I can't remember what I did wrong. But I can tell you this. I will never do it again. All mothers have a different way of disciplining their kids, but it's always out of love. If they didn't care, they wouldn't say anything. So whether it's taking everything out of your room or putting you in timeout, it's always out of love. The most important thing a mom is a friend. A friend is someone who is always there for you no matter what, and so is a mom. You have certain things you do with your friends, and you have certain things you do with your mom. One of these for me is playing punch buggy. Me and my mom play punch buggy every morning. We even have a rule book of what you can and cannot do in punch buggy. Another example is my mom and I stop and get PJ's coffee every morning for the last 3 years without fail. It's little things like these that make kids love their children. Makes mom love their children so much. In conclusion, mothers are one of the most influential people in our life. They make us laugh, cry, and scream all throughout our life. Mothers are the people that shape children into who they become. I can say for a fact that no kid would trade out his mother for anyone else. I love you, Mom. Thank you.